Iranian state television shows crew members jumping for safety. Their vessel was carrying fuel from Dubai to Iran when it caught fire after what's thought to have been a technical problem in the engine room. 9 workers were on board in total, or were thought to have escaped.